This is the place I'm leaving. The entrance of the place. This is the old kitchen. You can see how everything is. You can't even stay there. There's no gas, there's nothing. Everywhere is so messy. You can't even sit anywhere. This is the another room. This is our kitchen that they've done. This is our kitchen. The gas is not working. They moved the kitchen. Look at the gas. This is unbelievable. You can't even cook. You can't even do anything. The whole place is in a mess. This has been going on for 4 years. Look at the sink. Look, there's no water coming out. This is the kitchen. I'll take you to the upstairs.
Never seen anything like it.
Look at it. And therein lies the greenhouse with the most disgusting shit I've ever seen.
The cunt that lived here. And Christopher, he's lost him in the rubbish. The rubbish has fucking absorbed him. You can't tell where the rubbish stops and he starts.
Disgusting.
This is truly disgusting. steelwork coming in, peel off conversion. And that has been delivered today. The paint's still wet. But by the time we've been around the M25, it won't be.